Yona?
Oh, hey.
How are you feeling?
Better, now that I'm taking the medicine you brought.
Good.
By the way, are you gonna stay here today?
You bet.
Really? You'll stay with me? Really?
Yeah, Yona. I'll stay.
Yay!
Now get back to bed.
Okay.
Just a dream. Even in my dreams, I'm hunting sealed verses.
Morning.
Morning, Yona.
What's wrong? Are you feeling sick too?
No, I had a strange dream.
What was it about?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
'Cause I had a dream too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Me and this boy were playing a game together.
What kind of game?
It was called Guess the Words. I think he made it up because I never heard of it before.
How did it work?
The boy would move his mouth, but no words would come out. Then I had to guess what he was trying to say. It was hard. I wanted to play hide and seek, but we had to play his dumb game instead.
So what did he say?
I don't know. All I could figure out was dream. And Forest of Myth. But don't worry, I'm gonna study hard so that next time I can figure out everything. We should play a game together sometime too.
Sure, Yona.
Say, next time you go out, could you pick something up for me?
Sure, Yona. What do you need?
A melon.
A melon? You got it.
Don't forget the melon.
Something troubling you, lad?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it. Come on, I need to go ask Popola something. What's up, Popola?
Oh, hi. I just got a strange letter in the mail.
That is certainly one bizarre piece of writing.
Who's it from?
The mayor of a small village in the Forest of Myth. It's a wooded area up north.
The Forest of Myth?
They're usually a bright and cheerful group of people. Something like this is very out of character for them. I have a bad feeling about this.
I'll check it out.
You will? But...
Don't worry about it. I've got business there anyway.
Oh, well, all right. Thank you.
It sure is quiet here.
Such silence bodes ill. There's trouble on the way. I'm certain of it.
You know, a little optimism now and then wouldn't hurt, Vice.
Such cheek.
What do you mean?
Contagious words. Those who dream.
Those who dream?
Hold a moment. There is a strange new sensation in my mind. It is not quizzical.
What's going on?
Perhaps we should start by asking this man.
Who are you?
We heard something happened to this village, so we came to see if we could help.
If you can speak to me, I must have caught you in my dream.
In your dream?
Now see here. Are you saying that we have been absorbed into your dream?
Well, yes. I think you have.
In other words, we've caught the death dream?
Ridiculous. Preposterous. Completely unfathomable on every conceivable level. I don't even recall falling asleep.
That's just how the death dream works.
My remarks are not to be brushed aside, fool.
Something there must have caused you to enter my dream. A certain conversation, a specific word, something.
Grimoire Vice does not engage in meaningless conversations. It does not seem to sting my pride, you bloated gasbag of a narrator. It has demolished it utterly. I was doing no such thing. Just leave me alone already.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you so much. Now I can finally return to a normal life.
This is one of the most bizarre diseases I have ever encountered.
I know. That's why we have to help the other villagers, no matter what.
Sealed verse. That didn't take much effort.
Yes, all a touch too easy, if you ask me. It's almost as if someone was guiding us to this village.
Don't overthink advice.
Certainly is trying.
I figured a book like you would be into all this word stuff, Vice.
Even I have my exceptions. Now let's be off.
Those buildings must be huge if we can see them from this far away. What do you think, Vice?
Perhaps they are some manner of mirage.
Your
That was rough.
I am positive I have seen that place before.
Okay, that's enough. Don't need you getting all weird on me, too. This person must be dreaming, too.
It would appear that way, yes.
Can't say I'm very excited to go back there.
Perhaps you should spend less time complaining and more time getting on with the mission.
Yeah, yeah. Do you have anything to say about that?
Hopefully there will be no labyrinth next time.
I hear that. Okay, there. Now all the villagers can wake up, right?
Yes, if the mayor's assumption was correct. I think I have had enough wordplay to last a lifetime. Thank you very much.
You're telling me. Anyway, let's go see the mayor.
Oh, how wonderful. Thank you so much. Here, I have something for you.
Wow, this looks valuable. I can really have it?
Of course. It's apparently a weapon of some renown, but we have little use for it.
Well, we appreciate it.
Thank you again for everything.